The Ekiti State Governor, Dr. Kayode Fahime, has revealed that the nation must take advantage of its cultural diversity to foster unity and economic development. The governor noted that the nation is blessed with vast cultural values and endowment, which he said, with innovation, could replace dependency on oil and chart a pathway for economic growth and youth empowerment. Report is presented from our studio.
The 34th National Festival of Art and Culture is currently holding in Ekiti State. Contingents from 36 states of the Federation arrived the state to showcase the rich cultural values of their different states. This is just as the state governor, Kayode Fahime, promised the continuous support for the cultural development of Ekiti State and Nigeria at large. Fahime declared the event open in Ado Ekiti. He also stressed that the cultural festival will provide them an opportunity to learn and enjoy the rich culture, hospitality, and goodwill the state is endowed with.
The burden of our national commitment, which has rested solely on the performance of our crude oil in the international market, has continued to render the nation immobile. This calls for innovative and creative solutions. Investing in culture is crucial to the general development of any society. Culture impacts on economic growth by strengthening social virtues, creating trust which facilitates relationships, and inspiring motivation that stimulates entrepreneurship.
The Director General, National Council for Arts and Culture, and President, World Crafts Council, African Region, Olusegun Runsewe, explained that NAFEST provides a platform for Nigerians from different ethnic backgrounds to showcase their unique cultural manifestation.
Nigeria is one entity, and we are unity, and nothing can separate us. NAFEST is a brand that came up after the Civil War in 1970. And today you can see what's happening in Ekiti. It's telling a story of a people united and being together. For me, it's a platform to embrace what unites us than what separates us. NAFEST is a brand that have changed the narrative of this country. Some people have told you some stories about Ekiti, about Nasarawa, about Ogun, but all of them are here. That's to tell a story to the world that this country, we are together.
He added that it also brings to fore the role of culture in national peace and harmony, as well as the vast opportunity in the culture sector for job creation and economic empowerment. He called on the participants in all the competitive events to go into them in the spirit of sportsmanship, adding that the essence of the events was to build friendship as brothers of the same nation.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.